means a lot to me. And as well, I do hope you guys enjoyed part 3. But with that, let's get into the game. Well, first I have to turn music volume and, well, just the volume down. I'm gonna turn it down to 80.
Station that Tyvin can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right
now. Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Thank you.
Bruh.
Something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
There's something out here, too.
Unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earth Cub can't damage him here. Not through here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I what?
But it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana? Fuck!
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up! I think they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your locator and hurry.
Oh,
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to pause it right here because we're at the 30 minute marker. But if you guys enjoyed this part, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in part 5. And thank you for watching.